Hey, what's going on, guys? And welcome back to Minecraft School. And look who has decided to join us today, taking time out of her busy schedule at the Magical Kingdom to come and see us. Hey, little Kelly.
Hey, guys, it's been so long.
It has been ages. You must be really busy.
Oh, I am. We've been on so many adventures, so much things going wrong. Evil little Kelly, evil little Cardi, you know them girls. They never stop.
Yeah, They are a nuisance. But it's all fun and games today, okay, guys?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it sounds good. Little Kelly, I'm always sitting in your seat when you're not here.
Oh, you're keeping it warm for me.
Yeah, I like that seat because I can see up at the blackboard
really easily. It's a really good view. But Tiny Turtle, you said it's fun and games. What's going on today?
So we've organized a really, really cool fishing competition. And It is in a beautiful place. The resort is amazing. I've been there before on holidays. It's so cool. So there's going to be a lot of people there on holidays as well. But we're going to go and we're going to try and win the fishing contest. What do you think?
Sounds like a great idea.
Yeah. I like challenges because we didn't win the Wipeout contest.
No.
Which you missed, Little Kelly. Maybe we can go back and visit Wipeout again with Little Kelly. Maybe that's why we lost. We didn't have Little Kelly.
Maybe next time the competition comes around, we could go.
Yeah, that sounds cool.
All right. So is everybody ready? We're going to go get the bus to the resort.
Do I need to bring my fishing rod?
No, we can get some there. There's a shop. Just make sure you bring some money.
Okay.
And maybe some sun cream, because it's pretty hot there.
Ooh. And some cookies.
You can bring some cookies if you want.
Okay.
But if you're bringing one, you've got to bring enough for the whole class.
I'm going to bring loads. 64 cookies.
Okay, ooh, perfect. Yeah. All right, so guys, let's go and get the bus. What did I tell you guys? Check this place out. Isn't it beautiful?
It's amazing, Tiny Turtle. It's so sunny.
Nice. And look, there's loads of people on their holidays sunbathing, so we gotta not bother them, okay? Be careful where you're flicking sand, little Kelly.
Oh, my bad.
Look at this. But we're here for the fishing contest. Wait, where's little lizard gone?
Yeah, I just noticed that.
He's always messing. Where has he gone?
Little lizard.
I'm here.
Oh.
I had to get changed.
You're not on holidays. No. Be careful. There's sharks in there and piranhas.
What?
Piranhas and whales.
You're attracting them with the cookies.
Oh, you're only messing.
Yeah.
It's
a lake.
So nice. Look at this place.
It's cool, isn't it? So we're at
this
the lake, guys.
Is my holiday place.
So pretty.
Okay. I'm glad you've brought your stuff. But, little lizard, we're here for a fishing contest, not for sunbathing.
Okay. You guys enjoy fishing.
No.
Hang on, sleep.
You're part of it. Okay. So.
Okay.
Guys, here's how it's going to work. We're going to go out on the boat. We have 5 minutes. So we're all going to go out on different boats. It's 3 people per boat. There's a few around. We're going to go in to the shop over here and we're going to get our gear. So we need some fishing rods and some bait. And then we'll go over here and we'll get a fishing contest ticket. And then we just got to wait till it starts. It's going to be so fun. Is everybody ready?
I'm so excited. Let's do this.
Okay.
I'm kind of excited now. This sounds really cool.
Let's go in and see what gear we've got. So we need to get some good fishing rods if we want to win. Let's see. Oh, there's lots of people around here. This is like a little restaurant as well.
There's a trophy fish.
There's a trophy fish. That's a nice fish. And look, the fish signs. Okay, this is awesome.
Check this place out. You can buy everything in here.
Umbrellas and beach chairs and there's loads of fishing rods. Oh, maybe this guy knows. Okay, so I need to get some fishing rods. Oh, perfect. A full fish bowl. That's cool. A fish net. Let's see. Ooh, I think I want a diamond one. I think I'm going to take a diamond fishing rod.
I think I want a golden one.
Okay. And little lizard, are you getting one?
I'm going to get the admin one.
All right, perfect. Let's go get some fishing contest tickets and then we got to wait.
Okay, let's do it.
All participants, the fishing competition will begin shortly. Please head to your designated positions.
Okay, so guys, we need our fishing contest tickets. I think it's just up this way. Looks like the class are all set. They're all sitting down waiting. But we're a little bit behind, but that's okay. I think maybe one of these guys. Look at all these stalls.
This guy has like a ticket
this
thing.
Guy? Oh, yeah, he does. Okay, perfect. Fishing contest ticket. 1 gold coin. Yep, I got one.
Okay, I got mine.
Okay, I'm getting mine. Hold on. I got it.
Perfect. Let's go sit down and wait for the announcer. Oh, I'm so excited.
Me too.
Me too. Okay.
Sit here.
I'm going to sit here.
Okay, perfect.
On your marks. Get set, fish!
I'm not doing too good, guys. How are you doing?
I haven't caught a single fish. Hold on.
Neither have I.
Oh, I got that one. That's your one.
Did you get it?
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, I haven't got anything. I don't know if my rod is any good.
You gotta wait for it to dip, little Kelly.
Oh, I'm watching, but it's not really dipping.
Oh, you gotta move over this side.
I thought you got a gold rod.
I did.
Oh, yeah, you did. It mustn't be too good.
No.
Uh-oh, I don't think we're gonna win like this, guys.
I got some driftwood.
Driftwood? I don't think that's gonna win.
Is that...
Oh, I got one!
Here you go. Yeah, you did.
Yay!
I got it. Okay, I'm gonna move over a little bit so that I don't take your fish.
You did, but it's okay. You can hold on to it for me.
Here you go. I'll throw it at you. Throw a fish at you. Okay, here we go.
I got a brown trout.
Oh, I got a goldfish. That's not gonna win anything. Oh, no.
We need to get, like, a big whale.
Oh, yeah, but I don't know if we'll find one of them in a lake.
Oh, we can.
Possibly.
You never know where the whales are living.
Possibly.
Ooh, the whale would be really hard to get onto this boat, though, you guys.
Yeah, I don't think it would be big enough. Maybe a shark. You're getting all random things over there.
I got some boots.
I got some driftwood, too.
Boots?
Does anybody need a new pair of boots?
Let's see, are they nice?
No.
What make are they?
They are leather boots.
Let's have a look. Okay.
They're for you.
I'm going to put them on.
Sailors must have just dropped their
ship. And some driftwood.
Oh, very nice. Yeah, I'm going to try this side of the boat, maybe. Oh, no. It was over here. There we go.
Guys, I don't think you know the secret.
What's the secret?
Cookies? Throw cookies in.
Okay, throw some cookies in.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Now you got to catch.
Okay, I'll go right where the cookies were.
Go where the cookies were. Okay, little Kelly, I'm going to come over here and throw some cookies for you.
What did
I get? I got a catfish. A catfish is pretty good.
That is pretty good. It needs to be a big one, though.
Okay.
There is a really big legendary catfish that we could try catching.
Ooh, that would be epic. Okay, let's see.
Come on, fishies.
Bluegill. That's only a small little one.
Yeah, I got a bluegill. That was my only fish that I've caught so far.
Oh, guys.
I got a bluegill. Do you want to swap rods, little Kelly?
Yeah, do you mind?
You try to use mine, I'll try to use yours. Maybe we'll have better luck.
Okay, thank you.
Maybe.
Okay, I'm going to go over here.
You're very good for sharing. Thank you.
You be careful over there, little lizard.
Fish where the cookies are.
What did I get?
You're very close.
I got another
catfish. You're very high up. Oh, driftwood.
Yeah, be careful you don't fall in, little lizard. I know you keep running around the boat.
Oh, I'll be okay.
Okay.
I can go in for a swim.
Oh, no, be careful, because there's no way of getting back up.
Oh, okay. Gotta be careful.
Oh, I missed it. I'm going to go at the cookie spot again.
Oh, I got a bone.
Oh, I got...
Keep on getting driftwood.
I got a message in a bottle.
Oh, cool.
What does it say?
Oh, I don't know. It's gone. Oh, no. I think I threw it back in.
Oh, that's okay. Someone else will find it one day then.
It wasn't meant for you, Tiny Charlie.
No. Okay.
Who knows? It could have been.
Maybe.
Is your rod doing any better, little Kelly?
Yeah, I've caught another fish now, but a lot of driftwood.
Oh, a lot of driftwood. You need the fishies. Oh, I just keep getting all these boots. Wait, let me get a little bit closer. I think that's what's the problem here. Oh no, I fell in.
What? Little lizard. Oh, whoa.
Lizard,
I fell in as well. I fell in as well, Kelly. You gotta take out the shark.
There's a shark.
Little lizard.
What do you mean?
There's a shark on the other side of the boat. He's huge.
How do I take out the shark?
I don't know. Search the boat. Look at him. Little lizard, he's so big. We gotta stay away from him.
I'm trying to hide.
Oh gosh, he's coming! He's coming! Swim!
Okay, I found a tranquilizer gun!
Okay, you got it! Take him out!
He's chasing us!
Take him out, little Kelly! Okay, be careful! Oh!
Oh,
you
got him!
Phew, good job!
Gosh.
He's tranquilized!
Okay!
He's down at the bottom of the ocean!
He's down there, yeah, he's sleeping now!
This could be a big
that's good.
For us, guys!
Oh, I don't know, I think we should get back into shore!
You should get back onto the boat, guys! He wakes up!
I don't think we can, I think we gotta swim to shore! Lizard! Quick,
let's swim.
Swim to the beach. Little Kelly, you take the boat back in. I think the competition's just over anyway. Whew, that was a close call. Why is there a shark in the lake? That's crazy. Oh, gosh.
I told you could find anything here.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so Little Kelly, if you want to take the boat back to the dock, we'll meet you there.
Okay, see you there, guys.
Okay, thanks. Okay, keep up, little lizard. We got to make it back.
I was just thinking, though, Tiny Turtle, this is a fishing competition.
Yeah.
So do you not think the shark would do really, really well? Because who else is going to catch a shark?
Oh, maybe, because he's already tranquilized. Maybe we could just go get him. What do you think?
I think that would be a really good idea. I think I saw some diving equipment on the boat. Should we just go down and get him?
Yeah, maybe we can try to get him on the boat because he looks like he would fit.
Yeah.
Just about.
He is tranquilized.
Ooh, and then we'll win. Then we'll win.
Shouldn't be too dangerous. Yeah, okay. I really want to win now. Let's go.
Let's go.
Whoa, that's one hell of a catch. Let's check out everyone else and present the winner.
Oh, I'm so happy we caught this guy. That was great in the end. I know it was a bit hectic, but...
It was a little scary.
But you don't go too close. This guy is so big.
I think he's quite friendly.
Oh, I don't know. I think he would eat you. Oh, he's taking a nap.
Aww.
Swimming sideways.
So let's see what everyone else. Okay, look at these. These are all little fish. I think we've got this, guys.
It's a brown trout.
I haven't seen any big things yet.
Small one. Oh, what did she get? Bluegill.
I'm excited.
Yeah, you guys. I think it's in the bag.
I wonder what the class caught. I can't wait to see.
All right. So, the announcer is announcing who won. Let's everyone sit down.
We are announcing the winners. In third place, we have the minions with this beautiful green fish. And in second place, we have Tiny Turtle and the gang with an incredible shark. How did they manage it? We'll never know. And in first place, we have the Hulk with the legendary catfish.
Oh, wow. I can't believe we didn't win, guys.
Oh, well done, Hulk. You did a great job.
Good job. A legendary catfish. That is so rare.
Yeah, I don't mind not winning. It was fun just to take part.
Exactly. That's what it was all about. Just having loads of fun with all of the class at this beautiful holiday place. This is so cool. Maybe we could come back someday.
Can we just stay here for another little bit of time and have a little suntan before we leave?
Okay, you know what? I'm going to sit down. Hope you don't mind, sir. I'm going to take your lounger. There we go. Let's just chill for a while, guys. But I hope everybody enjoyed today's episode of Minecraft School. If you want to see some more, be sure to subscribe. And if you did like it, then leave a like on the video. Go check out Little Kelly's channel for all of her own adventures in the Magical Kingdom. The link is in the description. And we'll see you tomorrow for some more school, guys. Bye.